Yes, Addington, they race Friday night, highlighting three horses for you to get involved in. The best of the night goes around early. Race one, number 11, Letterkenny Boy, got knocked out of the race last week. He trialled well prior, and I think he'll be winning the first. Mark Purden aboard. Race three, the star trialist, fresh up, 8 Cullen's Conspiracy for Ken Barron. And the multi-makers in the last, it's race 10, number 6, Heisenberg.